Look. The iodine.
Oh, I see. It's an iodine tree.
The iodine tree. Look.
So the same.
This is where it, the iodine that you use is from here, from the rainforest.
Is it?
So, what happens to indigenous people? You can pass it on right here. Iodine, the iodine plant. Indigenous people in the past, they've been using. People, indigenous people, let's say the Yagua Indians, they are using this iodine. When they are going giving birth to the babies, they, 1 week ago, they go to the rainforest to cut a little piece of bamboo. She makes a knife with this bamboo, and then she comes to this iodine tree to get some iodine. Take it from your fingers, come on. The rubber tree that people in, during the rubber boom, people was doing, the rubber boom was in since 1880 to 1915.
A rubber tree.
35 of rubber bonanza. 35 of boom in the Amazon, in Peru.
And the
bark,
from the bark.
From the bark. They don't feel it, so they just get it from the bark.
I know, the little movie comes in handy here.
Which is going to be a good for the baby ants. They are transporting the leaf into the nest for the baby ants.
Yeah. Hey,
the big mound is this is a mixture of the dialect Quechua, Portuguese, Guarani, you know, the native language. You can take a picture to Manuel.
Another movie coming on, huh? Probably an 8-hour one, this one.
They can make it airtight, or watertight.
This one?
Yeah.
So you look up.
I'm down.
Wonder nobody married.
No, the indigenous ain't married.
I'm still single.
How you love him, you have to do
bullet ant. They use them. No, big and painful. For the dark.
They have to come. Walk in.
You know, grow it, and they just want to make some money.
I'm going
to. You have to sit with the mosquitoes to sell it.
Okay, well. I'm talking about air.
Monkey ladder. It's also used for arthritis.
Adios. Oh, that smells lovely.